Hey, I use that media code you used to change the MOV to an AVI, and it changed successfully, but then it came up with this problem. It says I need to download something for a codec, and I don't know what to do, so if you please tell me what I need, ASAP, because I need to make some videos, but my camera uses MOV, so it can't go onto Windows Movie Maker without AVI, so yeah, I need to find somehow to get it on. Thanks. See ya.